Hi everyone, welcome to shsirclasses. Today discussing about an important topic, how to represent mixed fraction on a number line in easy way. So let's start the video. So here given some mixed fraction. So first I'm going to solve first one. So this is 1 and 3 over 4. So first we have to draw a number line here. So first I'm going to draw a line of any length and taking arrow mark on both side. Now taking here the starting number 0. Now I'm going to use scale to mark the numbers on the line by this way, and taking the length between any two number by this way. You can take 1 unit, but for calculation I'm taking here the distance between any two number like this way. Okay, so now mark the numbers with deep color to understand perfectly. So first marking the numbers on the line. So taking here point 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and this side minus 1. Now we have to discussing about 1 and 3 over 4 roughly. So here write down 1 and 3 over 4. And we know that how to convert it into fraction. So 4 into 1 plus 3. So 4 plus 3 by 3, 4. So this is 7 over 4. Or we can write 1 and 3 over 4 by this way. So 1 plus 3 over 4. Okay. And if you calculate this, so we can get same result. So here taking LCM 4. So 4 1 0 4 plus 3. So this is 7 over 4. Okay. So we have to represent 1 plus 3 over 4. So mainly we have to represent 3 over 4 on the number line between 2 and, sorry, between 1 and 2. So now first we have to divide the distance between 1 and 2 into 4 equal part. So first taking the half between 1 and 2, then dividing this. So this is the half between 0 to half, and this is the half between half and 2. Okay, so now marking the numbers with deep color. Now this is 1 unit length, and now counting 3 over 4. So this is 1 over 4, this is 2 over 4, and this one 3 over 4 on the number line. So this one, now from this to this point, this is total length 1 and 3 over 4 on the number line. So now taking here point O and here P. So the length OP equal to 1 and 3 over 4 unit. Next, I'm going to represent the number 2 over 2 and 2 over 5 on the number line. I'm already draw here a number line. Okay, so now roughly discussing here some calculation. So similarly we can write 2 plus 2 over 5. So we have to represent mainly 2 over 5 between 2 to 3. Here first 2, so between 0 to 2, this is 2 unit length. Now we have to divide the distance between 2 to 3 into 5 equal part. So the length of each part will be 0.4 unit. So now taking first, so this is 1 2 3 4 first part, this is 8, second 12, and this is 16. Okay, So by this way we can divide the distance between 2 and 3 into 5 equal part with div color. Now counting the fraction 2 over 5, so now representing this, so this is 1 over 5, this is 2 over 5 on the number line. So from this point to this point, this is total 2 and 2 over 5 on the number line. So taking here point O and here P, so therefore length OP equal to 2 and 2 over 5 unit. Next, representing number 3 question, 3 and 1 over 2. Roughly discussing here some calculation. So similarly, we can write 3 and 1 over 2 equal to 3 plus 1 over 2. And mainly we have to represent 1 by 2. So first counting 3, now representing between 3 and 4. So first we have to divide the distance between 3 and 4 into 2 equal part. So this is half, and marking the number. So from this, so this is total 3 and 1 over 2. So taking here point O and here P, so therefore OP equal to 3 and 1 over 2 unit length. Next we have to represent 5 and 5 over 7 on number line. So now roughly discussing here some calculation. So here given 5 and 5 over 7, similarly we can write 5 plus 5 over 7. So now we have to counting first 5, so this is total 5 length, and now we have to represent between 5 and 6. So first we have to divide the distance between 5 and 6 into 7 equal part, and the length of each part will be approximately 2.9 unit. So this is 2.9. Approximately this is approximately 6, and this is approximately 9. Similarly, taking the 0 approximately 3, then approximately 6, then approximately 9. So first we have to divide the length between 5 and 6 into 7 equal part by this way. Now marking the numbers with div color. Now counting the length, so this one 1 over 7, 2 over 7, 3 over 7, 4 over 7, and this one 5 over 7. So this one total 5 and 5 over 7, and taking point O and P, so P this. Now we have to represent 4 and 2 over 3 on number line. So now roughly discussing some calculation. So similarly we can write 4 plus 2 over 3. So now this is 4, and now representing 2 over 3 between 4 and 5. So first we have to divide the total length between 4 to 5. So because we take 20 scale between any two numbers, so the we have to take the length of each part 6.6 approximately. So now dividing the distance 4 and 5 into 3 equal part, so this is 6.6 approximately, and this is approximately 13.2 approximately. So by this way we can divide the distance between 4 and 5 into 3 equal part. Now mark the line, mark the numbers with div color. So this is 4, and now counting 2 over 3, so this is 2 over 3. So total this is 4 and 2 over 3 on number line. So now taking point O and P, so therefore OP equal to 4 and 2 over 3 unit. So that's all. Thanks for watching.